I would like to thank everybody. I guess firstly, I think Gopi sir selected me just seeing few dub smashes and believed that I could pull off Bujjamma character. And I would like to especially thank my director, who is motivating me, and he broke all the shy bones in my body to perform all the Pelli Choplu scenes. I really couldn't think I could pull that off without you. And also I would like to thank my co-stars for being so patient and guiding me through. And also Satya, you are like the stress buster in the set, always making me laugh, and the set was really fun because of you. Enough, no? And also my stylist Gauri, and my makeup artist, hair stylist, the entire team. You guys are so supportive, and for a newcomer, this is the best team I could get. I'm so glad with the response I got, and thank you for the audience for accepting Bujjamma. Also, the choreographer, you are so, without you, I don't think I could have pulled off the Pelli Choplu scene. You just made me so comfortable. I don't know if I missed out anybody here, but I would love to thank the entire team for being there for me and making me pull off the Bujjamma character. Thank you so much.
I think firstly, I just want to thank all the fans because for all the love that we've been getting. I've been seeing all the videos of people dancing in the theatres and enjoying themselves, and flashes and phones everywhere. I think that has been such a high. To shoot the song was actually so difficult. We were shooting in the middle of a river in Yanam. It was very hot and it was very tiring. And also to match up Shri Ma'am's screen presence was such a nervous, like I was so nervous about it. But it all feels so worth it today when I see people enjoying and dancing to the songs, and that's what I shared in fact on social media, that I'm so happy and everything's worth it. All the workaholicness of, like, I'm such a big workaholic, all the effort, the sleepless nights and the sunburns are all worth it when the fans enjoy. So big thank you to everyone. When I saw the song myself, I wanted to stop the movie and played 3 times, so I get what all the other fans are feeling. Thank you to my director Harish sir for giving me another big song after CT Mar. This was the next big blockbuster song. And also Mickey, I think you've done a fabulous job in remixing it. I always get very scared to remix classics, I feel, because you know it's already such a big hit. How do you make it better, you know, or how do you change it without ruining the essence of the song? And you've absolutely nailed it. I think Gopika Ma, I've always been known as Gopika Ma in the interior villages, so now I'm known as Elavachi Godarama. And thank you for giving me two beautiful songs, my female voice-oriented songs, I would say, besides CT Mar, of course, with Harish sir. Varun, you are, like, I feel like we started together, so it's really amazing to see that you've come such a long way. And, you know, my parents saw the film and they were like, wow, Varun is so good in the film. He's improved so much and he's acted really well. And I'm really happy and I'd say proud also that we're all going a long way from where we began. And special thanks to Shekhar Master. Actually, when I saw the song, I wanted to just call him and be like, sir, you've like nailed it with the choreography and the editing of the song also. So big thank you to the team, producers. Thank you for again backing Harish sir's vision of having me in this song and this film. And thank you so much to everyone.
Prapancha charitralo.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.